September 2011, JP got diagnosed with a rare terminal disease, Niemann-Pick Type C. There's about 500 to 700 diagnosed cases in the United States. It's the same thing that happens to elderly with the Alzheimer's or dementia, except this is with children. I used to worry about paying for college, and I wish I had to worry about paying for college, because I won't. He won't make it to college. It took about 2 years to figure out what he had. It's very hard to diagnose. There were some experimental treatments that we're starting to work on, and Albany Med stepped up to the plate, put countless hours into getting that protocol approved here through the FDA. We live a half hour away, so instead of driving 3 or 6 hours to get treatment, we're able to come here. We're here every Thursday, 1 week for a spinal tap, 1 week for an IV, 8 hour IV infusion. We do feel it definitely made a difference in slowing the disease. It's not a cure. AP was supposed to be gone in 5 years, and it's now 6 years. Dr. Pugh is a neurologist, and he treats us better than family. JP is under the care at the Melodies Center under Dr. Weintraub and Dr. Pierce, and they treat him tremendously well. The nurse is up there doing the work of a saint for what they do, and the care from the employees is second to none. He has a lot of fun, enjoys every day. He's a practical joker and loves sports. He's tied into UAlbany lacrosse and basketball. And the kids down there, the kids are young adults, treat them tremendously well. And it's kind of heartwarming to hear, you know, young adults say that he's changed their lives and how they look at things. We personally donate to Albany Med because we want to keep the leading edge technology and the care from the employees that we get, the medical professionals, here in Albany, so we don't have to travel to a big city. We're blessed and fortunate to have Albany Med in our backyard. We're so lucky to have Albany Med. They've given us hope, and that's what we have, is hope.